Global Warming Fact File. The Earth is heating up. The average surface temperature is 0.75 degrees Celsius higher now than it was 100 years ago. When we burn fossil fuels, they give off greenhouse gases like carbon dioxide, CO2. This causes global warming. We have cut down over 50% of the Earth's rainforests in the last 60 years. These are important because they remove CO2 from the atmosphere and add oxygen. They are also home to over half of the world's plant and animal species. Some scientists believe that by 2050, about 35% of all plant and animal species could die out because of climate change. Sea levels are rising and the polar ice caps are melting. Scientists say that fossil fuels like coal and gas may run out by the year 3000. So we need to develop alternatives such as renewable energy and nuclear energy.